They always paint me out to be a fucked up person. That's why I don't be apologizing. But then again, it's like, why should I also apologize for people violating me? Like, let me tell you something. When I went in that interview, and it's crazy how people been chewing me up, and I went on live cursing people out. You want to know why it fucked me up so bad? Because I really went to this interview, and I told the interviewer, because the interviewer, right, he saw me when I was doing press run for the movie Hustlers, and I told that interviewer, yo, I'm so happy to see you, because I was supposed to give you an interview the last time and we didn't get a chance. And it was like, ha ha ha, all that good shit, and y'all can ask T.I. And then the guy asked me, so how is motherhood? How is juggling your career with motherhood? And then I told him, yo, it's crazy that you asked me that, because yesterday some podcasters, Joe Budden and his peoples, they was talking about how I seem like I'm not focused in hip-hop because I'm doing other things. And yes, I'm doing my business. I'm doing my business. And I'm also juggling to be a mom. So a lot of people be thinking like, oh, I'm thinking about hip-hop music, music videos. When I'm actually thinking about, shit, what school am I going to put my daughter? I need a babysitter. I need a nanny. There's a lot of things that come to my mind. Then I said, you know, instead of spending 5 hours with in the studio, I spent 5 hours with my daughter. So The whole shit, they chopped it up and they make it seem like the answer, I started by saying it, oh, I'd rather spend 5 hours with my daughter for 5 hours this. And then they chopped it up. They chopped up my answer. And not only did they chop up my answer, the shit for clickbait, what they said was like, culture calling somebody else mommy. And it's so crazy because that always been my fear, because my mom always used to tell me how it's like she used to leave me with my aunt because she had to work, because she was very young when she had me. And she said, like, it's like, and you started calling your auntie mommy. So I was like, you know what, I don't want that shit to happen to me. So that's why I be giving my daughter mad time and all the bullshit. So they cut my interview. They cut my interview, and then they say that shit. And it's like, yo, why do y'all play about my motherhood? I don't play that shit. So it's like, so when I got on live and I did that live, I was really fucking angry, my nigga. And people need to understand, because if I greet you with respect and I take my time, if I take my time and I greet you with respect and I say, I greet you with respect, and then it's like, you're gonna play me, and when I look at the internet, you're gonna fucking try to play me out as a fucked up mom. And that's my biggest fucking fear, for my daughter to not like me like that. That's my biggest fucking fear. And so, and then me and my publicist, we was calling that fucking blog site, whatever it is, we called them for like 30 minutes straight. So I got very aggravated, and that's when I got on live and I started violating. I started violating everybody's mom. And I wasn't even thinking about the person that interviewed me. I was thinking about the whole shit, because at the end of the day, the interviewer is not the one that cut shit and put it up on YouTube. So I was violating the whole shit. So it's like, why is it that I have to apologize, that I have to feel fucked up when I get aggravated, when people disrespect me? If I give you the time of day, if I meet you, there's a lot of celebrities that when they, every single time I always heard that celebrities, when they meet people, they be late, they be disrespectful, they be cocky, they don't even smile, they don't even say hi to people. Everywhere that I go, y'all want to know why I'm always in magazines, if I'm always, somebody always working with me, because I have in the industry, I have a good reputation. I always be on time, I always say hi to people, I always be nice to people. If I'm late and I feel like people's tired, I start buying their food, I apologize. That's just how I am. That's how my family raised me. Like, it's like, I'm a disrespectful person, but I don't have a fucked up heart. So for this bitch to be like, I have a fucked up heart and God is gonna punish me, don't play with me. Don't play with me when it comes like that. I am talking like, I am a little drunk, but it's like, I'm so sick and tired of this lady playing me. She even tried to play me, trying to say like, it's like, oh, that I linked up with Bernie, and I linked up with Bernie for clout. For I could look like a good person. And it's like, bitch, I've been supporting this man since I had crooked teeth. Y'all bloggers always want to talk about how y'all so credible, but it's like, you don't even make your research. Like, it's like, I love politics. Like, I love politics, I love government, I love the United States. I'm from here, and I'm grateful for this country, because every single day my parents are immigrants. You know what I'm saying? My parents are immigrants. Like, my dad is from the Dominican Republic. My mom was born in Trinidad, and she went to fucking 5 different islands with her brothers and sisters just so she could get here. And she said that she's so grateful to be in this country, and so is my parents. So I am grateful for this country. So I want to see this country in the best state because I live here. I pay taxes here. And I'm going to raise my child here. And that's what I'm interested on. If I, you want to know something? When I met Bernie, he was talking about the environment, and he was talking about pollutions and everything. And it's like, I've never been interested in that type of stuff. It's just never been my thing, but I've been researching it. But let me, if I sit here and I be like, oh my gosh, we need to save the earth, we need to start picking up garbage and this and that, that would be me being fake, because I never really been into that. I could get into it if I do my research, but I never been into that. I always been into government, so I am passionate about it. I'm not sitting with Bernie. I'm not sitting with different Democrats. I'm not telling people to vote for no fucking clout. If I want clout, I will show my fucking whole ass on social media. I show my body and I get thousands and thousands of likes and views. Like, I don't need that. But it's like, every single time, bitch, you always saying some fucked up shit about me. And it's like, oh, you're going to get bad karma because you a fucked up person. Because you ain't apologized for somebody that disrespected you. Disrespected your motherhood. How the fuck, how that work? How that work? How that work? How that work? How would y'all niggas feel if y'all go and somebody say, hey, how you been? Oh my God, I'm sorry that I didn't give you an interview the last time, but hey, thank God we're gonna do an interview today. And then we do an interview, and then you fucking go on, and then you get on social media, and niggas are saying, like, trying to make it seem like you pick your job over your seed. And then it's like, oh, she's a fucked up person. She's ignorant. She's this. It's that, I'm not ignorant. I just like, it's like, respect me, because I be respecting people a lot. I respect people a lot. So respect my gangsta. Like, I ain't respect, like, just respect me, because I respect you. She gives me tight. Let me see what these whores doing. So tired of that shit. I need my fans to stop sending me shit, because that shit be getting me so hot. And then this crater face, because the bitch got mad shit on her face, old ass bitch. It's like, she don't like me because I told her not to post my kid on her page because she talks shit about me. How that works? I want to know how that works. How that works? Damn, I wouldn't be on live right now if I was to have some dick, but I gave Austin some shot. This nigga's fucked up right now. He fucked up. My baby. You know a nigga fucked up when he don't even go to the damn bed. He just laying in the couch like that. Babe, I wanna have sex. Damn it. I'm on live, you idiots. Hey. Hennessy. Dale morena, vámonos juegote. Mother tattoo.
do the beer. I'm on live. Dale moreno, dame más bigote. Oh, this is my fucking shit. I wanna have sand. Eres y yo, dale lo pure. Everybody went to their villa? This is on live. Oh, oh. It's my fucking birthday. Babe. I wanna suck your dick right now. I wanna suck your dick right now. Let me suck it, 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 suck it. Let me suck it, 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 suck it. Let me suck it, 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 suck it. Sorry.
Be cranky.
No more Hennessy for him. You know, Offset do not drink liquor at all. I'm off live.